Okay, I got a crazy idea. Tell me if this is stupid or not. Why don't we incorporate built-in floor mats at the front door? Or at least in the garage where it can look a little bit more industrial. I think it would look better and probably function better than a traditional entry mat. What do you think? Dumb idea? If you had a choice, where would you put one?